you're about to see 15,000 cumulative horsepower push 32 tonnes of muscle around the streets of Newcastle. Enjoy.
Drivers, start your engines.
An all-new adventure begins with the new generation of supercars. What a great move that was. This is great racing. For the opening race of the Supercars Championship, the three-time champion gets the job done.
It's been confirmed. Shane Van Gisbergen and Rob Finney have been excluded from race one of the championship.
In qualifying, he's whacked the wall and he's nudged it in. Drop the clutches.
That's funny.
It'll be a time soon.
So we're about to have a brawl on the streets of Newcastle for the lead. It's a return of serve by Mosman. Lines it up and steps across the line as a victor in Newcastle. The Farrah Pairs Melbourne Super Sprint. We are at event number two of our championship series. Race number three gets underway as the lights change. Beautiful job. Beautiful job. Pete Gower at Albert Park. And the Red Bull Ampole racer ticks the box. Supercars are underway. They're off and outside and in the wind.
Oh my God, I am on fire.
We're back underway. Gives him a little nudge. He's in the middle of a Coca-Cola sandwich at the moment. What a great start to this race.
Unbelievable. Great driving by all those guys there.
Trouble here for LeBrock. What a bizarre storyline this afternoon for supercar racing.
Oh, in the fence, Frosty.
Flame billowing out in front of this car. That is not a good look. Round goes Di Pasquale, and this is going to be contact with the inside wall as well. What a catastrophe. A fantastic drive this afternoon. Brody Kostek takes the checkered flag. By this young man.
Welcome to Western Australia for round three of the Repco Supercars Championship. We're at Wanneroo this weekend.
Who gets the job done today in Western Australia? Great jump, Brody. Excellent jump. Great battle now with three laps remaining. They are locked in combat. It's almost turned into one 10-metre car.
Man's sportsmanship failed to carry on to nine. It's a blocking.
Nice work, man. Horse drive.
They drop the clutch and they get underway. They have a very dominant display.
That's what they call white the flag. Master class. That was cool. That was cool. The car was bloody fast.
Take a bow. Beautiful job, Brock Feeney. Well done. We're in sparkling Tasmania. The meek shall not inherit the win at this location.
Green flag, green flag.
Expect this to be a ruthless and bruising encounter. And now there's everybody involved in this one down there. Wonderful win though today by Will Brown by just 0.6 of a second. The cars all the line. Off the road is Van
Gisbergen.
Brock Feeney has done a beautiful job today. It is high stakes. They are laser focused and ready to jump.
Little bump from Brody.
What a weekend for Coca-Cola Racing, and Will Brown makes it two victories in Tasmania. This is the perfect winter cure. Darwin in June with supercars roaring off the line into turn one. He's got him. Whoa, spin.
Mate, my car's on fire. Get out, mate, get out.
My goodness, what a disaster. One of the senior players in supercars has converted to a very special win. Mark Winterbottom, take a bow. And there's crazy stuff at the back of the pack. Brock Feeney takes it down to the checkered flag. Victory number four for him in 2023.
Another win.
It is
a dead set title contender.
The Northern Territory is Supercars territory for the final time this weekend.
Yeehaw, and goodbye, T1.
And then it's been a wire-to-wire victory for Jack LeBrock. A beautiful drive today. 100 points, second career victory, and the underdogs do it again. Let's add some distance. Multiple pit stops, mix in some street circuit risk, and let's turn it on in Townsville.
Oh, they're in hard down there.
Oh, my goodness. That's...
But he is driving the wheels off this car right now.
And that is one polished performance for Will Brown. Adrenaline is peaking. The supercars are howling and they're released. Career victory number 9 for Anton Nicolasquale, his first podium of 2023, and what a way to do it. We've got 25 flame-throwing new generation supercars to light up our Sydney sky.
Can't just keep going down the road.
The pendulum swings the other way now for Kostecki in the championship chase, and he wins for the first time since the Grand Prix in Melbourne. Nice job, Anton. Well played. Smacks that throttle, slides it out the other side. He waves to the crowd. 9 wins at Sydney Motorsport Park for Shane van Gisbergen. It is time for a supercar racing gourmet feast with a touch of South Australian flavour. Contact in the middle of the field. That's a big one for Will Brown. And have a look at that. Meantime, he shakes off the jet lag and he stitches together a beautiful drive, Brody Kostecki. And the checkered flag comes out. A beautiful job for Brody Kostecki over Thomas Randall.
Yeah, boy! Double podium.
Can Brody Kostecki make it a three-peat in South Australia? He is absolutely wringing its neck. And off the road, Brock Feeney. Brody Kostecki lines it up and stitches together a magnificent drive and a great weekend of maximum points. It's enduro time. Up goes the complexity. 2 drivers, 500 kilometres and 161 laps. Another Sandown Classic gets underway.
Oh, ugly moment for Garth Tander.
Ah! So get set, tense up. This is going to be a beauty.
This is going to be fantastic.
They are maximum attack, and the apprentice today has joined the master, Feeney and Wincup. It's going to be one long, grueling day of high performance, intense battles, extraordinary teamwork, occasional errors and magical driving skills. Brace yourself for another great race, Australia. It is showtime. And cars off down the road here. Oh, in the fence. Whammo. Oh, problem for the Red Bull car. What's going on? A white flag, a slow Red Bull car. Crowd erupts on the top of the hill. Shane van Gisbergen is now a three-time winner of the great race. Surfers paradise turns into supercars paradise for the next 250 kilometres.
Go, you good thing.
What an outstanding supercar race.
Yeah.
Waters is the winner at Surfers Paradise. Nothing between these guys. And it's another little touch up.
Oh, and he's done it.
And Reynolds gets back down the inside. Can Reynolds hang on for this nail biter? And David Reynolds is able to put the pedal to the metal and stitch together a race victory on the Gold Coast. Cam Waters fires out the other side, gives four fans plenty to cheer about on the streets of Adelaide. The biggest moment of his career, Brody Kostecki has done the job. It's time to put a full stop on the 23 Championship in Adelaide. the list of winners in supercar racing for the Vailar Adelaide 500. 5,360 kilometres later, Brody Kostecki is officially the Repco Supercars Champion.